The Lion, the Bear, and the Fox. A lion and a bear found the carcass of a fawn. Both were hungry. Both wanted it. So they started to fight for it. The contest was long and hard and savage. At last, when both of them, half blinded and half dead, lay panting on the ground without the strength to touch the prize before them, a fox came by. Noting the helpless condition of the two beasts, the impotent fox stepped nimbly between them, seized the fawn over which they had battled, and with never a thank you, dragged it away to his den. The moral of the story is, only fools fight to exhaustion while a rogue runs off with the dinner.